South Korean tech giant Samsung unveiled its new Galaxy A series on Tuesday as Galaxy A8 and Galaxy A8 Plus that will be available in early January, with pricing and availability to vary by markets worldwide. According to tech website Sam Mobile, apart from infinity display, these handsets also feature Samsung's first dual front camera with live focus. Samsung Galaxy A8 and Galaxy A8 Plus also feature many flagship-like features. Both the handsets have ditched the physical home button, and the fingerprint sensor has been repositioned at the rear below the camera module. Other features include support for Samsung Pay, a mobile payment and digital wallet service, IP68 waterproofing, dust resistance and fast charging with USB Type-C. The Galaxy A8 will be available with 4GB RAM and 32GB or 64GB internal storage with a 3000mAh battery. The Galaxy A8 Plus will come with 4GB or 6GB RAM and 32GB or 64GB storage options with a 3500mAh battery. The 6GB RAM variant of A8 Plus could be exclusive to China and a few other Asian markets. Honest Report.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.